Tauqeer Hussain Bhatti, son of Hakeem Ghulam Qasim Bhatti, was married to the daughter of Hakeem Ghulam Raza Bhatti, who was married at a big marriage club in Multan, at the wedding of nephew and niece of Abid Hussain Bhatti, Secretary Information, All Pakistan National Workers Union, CBA USC South Punjab. National Workers Union, CBA USC, Patron-in-Chief Isra Farid Chishti congratulated Makhdoom Syed Aoun Abbas Shamsi, Central President of All Pakistan Chamber of Pakistan Trade Union, Malik Khalid Bhatti and other prominent personalities, Abid Hussain Bhatti, on the marriage of his nephew and niece. On the occasion of party's Mehendi, Pakistan's renowned Sana Kwan Ahli Bait world-famous Hassan Sadiq made a special appearance and recited the stories of Maula Ali as and tied the spiritual sama. Pakistan's leading political and social personality, Malik Kaswar Haideri Awan, Malik Azhar Haideri Awan, Tauqeer Hussain Bhatti, Asif Raza Bhatti, Zain Raza Bhatti, Abbas Zain Raza Bhatti, Abbas Raza Bhatti, Malik Faisal Awan, Malik Babar Hussain Awan, Malik Shahbaz Hussain Awan, Malik Saddam Hussain Awan, Malik Haider Ali Awan, Malik Shahadat Hussain Awan, Malik Azam Hussain Awan, Hakim Dilawar, Hussain Sindar, Basharat Hussain Bhatti, Hakim Javed Hussain Khilji, Hakim Mazhar Hussain Sandar, Nadir Ali Panwar, Ashik Hussain Jat Panwar, Hakim Ashfaq Hussain Mughal, Hakim Ghulam Haider Bhatti, Hakim Kake Khan Mughal, Hakim Munawar Abbas Bhatti, Ghulam Abbas Bilal, Bhatti Amir Hussain Bilal Bhatti, Mulazim Hussain Bilal Bhatti, Mohabbat Ali Bilal Bhatti, Mulazim Hussain Khilji, Shakir Hussain Khilji, Kasur Hussain Bhatti Rawan, Kazim Raza Bhatti Rawan, Hakim Ghulam Akbar, Sarwar Bhatti Rawan, Hakim Sadiq Hussain Bhatti, Hakim Askar Hussain Bhatti Rawan, Hakim Ghulam Hussain Bhatti Rawan, Hakim Jafar Hussain Sarwar Rawan, Kizar Hussain Bhatti Rawan, Mubashir Hussain Bhatti, Malik Hujat Hussain Awan, Saeed Ahmed Sial, Momin Abbas Abid Bhatti, and other important members of the community attended special prayers for the bride and groom on the occasion.